Hello class, we will continue with chapter pronoun in which we are going to learn few more pronouns. Okay, so let's start. Now class, we will continue with chapter pronouns. So there are more pronouns which we are going to learn, and they are me, him, her, us and them. Okay, so the first one is me. When we use me, me is used for ourselves. When you are telling someone about yourself, then at the time you use me. Like, she waited for me. Now here you are telling a girl about yourself, that she waited for me. So this is also your pronoun. Now next, him. Him is used for boy. Okay. Mother gave him a glass of milk. So him is a boy. We use him for boy. Now her. Her is used for girl. Whenever we say her, that means we are talking about a girl. So tell her the picnic plans. So here we are talking about a girl. Okay. Now the next one is us. When you are in the group, we use us. So us is used only when you are also included in that group. For example, grandma gave us a box of sweets. So grandma gave us means you are, there are 3-4 children and you are also included in that group. So grandma gave you and the other children a box of sweets. Okay. Now class, the last one is them. So we use them when you are not included in the group. See, in us, when we used us, in that you are included, you are also there in the group. But in them, you are not in that group, you are talking about other group in which you are not there. Okay, so for example, give them something to drink. Now you are telling a group of person, you are talking about a group of person and you are not a part of that group. Okay, so we use them when you are not included or you are not a part of that particular group. So class, I hope you have understood till here. Now class, come to page number 39. We will do this exercise. I will do one point only, and one point is already done for you. So the question is, circle the pronouns in these sentences. One has been done for you. So you have to circle all the pronouns that you have studied till now. So the first sentence is, I go to school every day. Now what is the pronoun over here? I, which has already been circled. Okay, so I is your pronoun. Is there any other pronoun in the sentence? No. Then next, we'll do point number 3. They gave us fresh mangoes. So what are the pronouns in this sentence? They is used for a group of person in which you are not included. So they is your pronoun. Okay, and us. Us is also a pronoun. Okay, I told you just now, us means you are included in that group. Okay, so this is also pronoun in which, and us is used when you are a part of that group. So they gave us fresh mangoes. So they is also pronoun and us is also pronoun. Now class, let's see exercise number C of page number 4040. Now here I will do point number 3. Who will help dash with my homework? So what will come, I or me? Who will help I with my homework, or who will help me with my homework? So the correct option is me, M-E, me. Okay, then next, Avani, point number 5. Avani and Razi are my best friend. Now here we are talking about two person. Okay, remember we are talking about two person. So Avani and Razi are my best friend. Dash, they, them are in my class. So them are in my class or they are in my class? It is they are in my class. Dash, go to school together. We or us go to school together? वी गो टू स्कूल टूगेदर और इट विल बी अस गो टू स्कूल टूगेदर. इट विल बी वी गो टू स्कूल टूगेदर. ओके सो क्लास दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू डू योर एक्सरसाइज. हेलो क्लास, आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई टॉट यू टुडे. इन केस ऑफ एनी डाउट्स और एनी क्वेरीज यू कैन मेल मी. क्लास प्लीज सबमिट योर होमवर्क एज सून एज पॉसिबल बिकॉज योर एग्जाम्स आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द नेक्स्ट वीक. ओके सो टेक केयर एंड प्रिपेयर वेल फॉर योर एग्जाम्स.